So today we're going to be doing the impossible dead body. Why is she breathing so loud? We're going to be doing the impossible Dead by Daylight challenge. Try to have a normal game. I don't know about you guys, but ever since skill-based matchmaking was introduced to the game, a lot of my survivor games go like this.
A cave! Diamond! We're rich!
And it's not just Survivor. The Ordohaven Wreckers. Alright. What? The way this MMR works is that it goes off if you escape or not. One of the developers said it doesn't matter if you do 400 gens, loop the kill for 10 years, and heal 400 teammates. If you die, your MMR goes down. So if you hide in a corner all game, do absolutely nothing, and then escape, your MMR goes up.
I beg your pardon?
But because of this new matchmaking system, it does make games very interesting. So let's go. The Macmillan Estate. No, I'm just kidding this time. This video is going to be unique to my other ones, just because in my other videos, we usually have like a challenge, like shave the killer's legs for 15 gens. But in this one, we're simply just trying to have a normal game. There we go. We've got Ray Ray, aka Philip. If you don't know, the Wraith's name is Philip. I just thought I'd let you know now, just in case you're like, why is this guy calling Wraith Philip? What? You're zooming, bro. You need to calm down. Wait, is he leaving? Wait, he's not leaving. Oh my god, let's go, buddy. We're gonna have a chase, dude. All right, let's go to the pallet. Bro, what is that speed? That is just so fast. I don't think I have to dead haunt to this. We should be all good. Swing.
Respect.
Ooh, respect. Nice. Yeah, he's gonna try and hold me here. Let's just go over here. And he's looping around the pallet, but we've left. Oh, no. Okay. I think this boy's got nurses calling. He's gonna break the door. Oh, wait, sorry, bro. Oh, no. Oh, no. Tactical error. Miss input.
There's a miss input. Calm down.
We make this. No, I pressed. Nah, man. I pressed space. What do you mean? Okay, we do have the vault speed build on as well, so we can get pretty greedy. But because it's a wraith, we can't be too greedy because he is pretty damn quick. All right, let's vault back, and then we might have to dead hard to this pallet. Roar. There we go. Lovely stuff. And then we'll just boink it on his head. And then I think I might make an appearance to the shack again. Oh, he's actually committing, though. Oh, no, he's gonna block us off. He's gonna block us off, dude. Oh, yeah, there's no shot I make that. Maybe a big spongle. Oh, wait, no, I do make it. I do make it. I don't make it. Can't make it. He's not picking me up. He's scared of a pallet getting bonked on his head.
Yes, sir!
Wait. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Let's go. I didn't even see them. I did not even see them. Thank you very much, man. Oh, my. All right, let's be a bit more careful now. I just don't expect him to literally be that fast, but he's just so quick. All right, we can greed this window over here again. Oh, no, he's Volta. This guy's literally Volta White. The team are smashing gens. This guy's got no hucks. So we're just going to have some fun with him and try to give him a good chase rather than just holding M1 all game. All right, I've got to take a slap here, don't I? Nope, we can get the window. Oh. He's leaving. They need to slap instead. I can't make it. I can't make that. Quick, quick.
Man, I'm dead.
Mash is dead.
Do the old cheeky medkit save. Works every single time. Okay, we still have Shaq up, which is very nice. But he's not actually chasing me now, I don't think. No, he's not. All right, it's all clear to go for the shave. There we go, there we go. He's going to be coming back now, I think. Oh my, I just ran into him. Literally just ran into him. Professional plays right there. Let's just keep on looping this then. Vault speed build, lovely, lovely. Oh my lord, you're just ridiculously fast. It's not even funny how fast you are, mate. I got a dead hop to it, and then... Ooh! No, vault back in. Lovely. Run.
Bruh.
Wait, what? How's that happen then? Wait, what? How did they get off? Do they have DS?
Yes.
Oh, hold it. Hold it. Hold. Oh my god, I need to not get that greedy, dude. That's so bad. And he's leaving. All right, let's just heal up again. Can I get a full heal out of this? Come on. Who would like to give me a tickle? Can they just quickly tap me real quick? Come on, tap me. Tap me. Please, tap me. Quick. No. Oh, I'm going to go down now, dude, because I went over for a tickle. Oh, this is so sad. Is he? Oh, and he's chasing me as well. Oh, this sucks so bad. All right, swing, buddy. Come on. Ooh, dead hard. Exhausted on the ground. They pop the gate straight away. Yeah, they probably should have not popped that straight away. All right, can I please get healed now? We're going to slap on self-care next game so we can have some more charges, I think. I don't know if he's on me. No, everyone's already off the hook, but where's the gate? There's one over there. I'm going to be honest. We are cutting this very, very close. Yeah, we should be fine. We should be fine. As long as he doesn't block us, though. There he is. Ooh, big swings, my friend. Let's get a little spin. Nope, never mind. All right, let's just get out. Boop. GG. The Backwater Swamp. And I didn't put self-care on, but I did put more charges on. I didn't know where she was coming from, dude. No! Wait, she didn't see me? Okay. Right, vault the window. Rapidly. Okay, we can get so greedy with these vaults because of the vault speed builds. No. You need to calm down. Right, new objective. Get this killer in that hole right there. Well, I'll be honest, not the best hiding spot I've ever seen in my life, but, yeah, well. And we vault back! Yeah, I don't know how successful. You know what, we're gonna use the hole as like a last resort kind of thing. Oh my god, she just keeps on vaulting. Are you gonna vault this one back? Yes, all right. Now we'll go to this vault over here because one of those is blocked. Rhea! All right, we make that vault now. Nice. Oh, there's a hole there as well. Oh my. So many holes to choose from. All right, let's get this vault here. We can get greedy with it. Whoop. Vault speed build. Let's go. Oh my, they're both blocked. All right, you're gonna vault one? Not vaulting any. Okay. Oh, right. That was a bit of a mistake on my end. Let me just dead hard to this pallet. Rhea? Rhea. We've used dead hard. We've used the pallet. And both of those windows are blocked. What is she doing? What is she doing? She's coming around the long way. Okay. Yeah, I don't know about the hole. We might not be able to do it this chase, but we probably can do it next one when we have Dead Hard back. Yeah, she's just leaving. I'm not gonna cleanse because I don't want to give her her power, but if my teammates do, then I will.
We do not care.
We're gonna go back up to here. Whoop. Nice. I'm actually surprised that she's committing to us for this long. I'll be honest, I'm just so used to every killer hitting us once and then just running away. Just like that, I guess. But I mean, it makes sense. It makes sense. Oh no, someone cleansed. Okay, we gotta go cleanse. Two gens left. Oh my, that's really rough. Cure sickness. Oh no, what is that, dude? She's got one gen left and it's nearly done. Okay, well, you know what? Let's not finish it. Let's try and get it down the hole first. Oh, you got your power? She does have a power. Oh, dearie me. Right, no! Crouch under it. Nice. Right, in the hole. Come on, we can get you in that hole. You really what? She's cracked. Oh no, do I die here? No, I don't. Dead hard. Ooh, that was too close. Okay, I can't get her in the hole because I've used my dead hard, which sucks. So the whole plan has gone terribly wrong. Okay, just loop her around here. And they did all the gens. No. Oh, and she DC'd. Oh, no. New challenge. Sending killers down holes. I've already gotten bored of trying to have a normal game. I can't wait to get this brown toolbox. If that just wasn't a medkit, it would be correct. Look at that. It is a Nemo, dude. Let's go. All right, flush him down the toilet. Nemo is going to be our candidate to go down this hole. Here we go, buddy. Whoa, calm yourself. Just get in the hole. Let's not make a big fuss about it, buddy. Nope, he's just left. Okay. They should chase us down. Let's flush Nemo down the hole. Here we go. Flushing him down the hole. You're going to go straight in there. Oh, Nemo's been successfully flushed. Wait, he's coming back up. Do you want to go down again? I think you liked it, dude. All right, come on, buddy. Let's go in the hole. Are you gonna commit to this? No, he's not. No, I don't blame him. Wait, can we send you down the hole? We do have a little bit of a problem with Sandra over here, so I'm just gonna lob this on her head real quick. And then I'm gonna pick back up the pallet with any means necessary. Picking it back up. No pallets were wasted in that process.
Hello.
Okay, do you wanna go back down the hole, mate? Oh, he's checking though. Okay. In the hole. Come on. Second. He really loves the hole, dude. He's come back up. You must figure it out this time, mate. Come on. You can figure it out. Alright, he's literally coming up again, dude. Alright, mate. If you go down this... No, he's just leaving. He's so confused. Can we hole a zombie, though? I don't think that we can do that, can we? Oh, no, but now I'm... No! I just hold myself. That's really good. I just want to get him away from the hole so when the killer comes, he's not, you know, in the way. We're just going to crank away on the gen till he comes and then see what we can do about the hole. Is he going to get me off the gen? Yeah, he is getting me off the gen. All right. We're going to go to your favorite place. Oh, my. Right, we're going to go to your favorite place, buddy. I don't think he's going to commit to us because every time we go over here, he just gets confused, I think. All right. Come on, mate. Let's go in this hole again, shall we? What? My guy learned. I still have another... big brain plan.
Why don't you shut your mouth up?
Oh. Well, I mean, yeah, sure, man. This is why you don't flush Nemo down the toilet. He does not like it. Feel like the chances of us escaping are just slowly getting thinner and thinner at this point. All the gens are done. We're going to try to 4%. No! Oh, they just opened it. I think they're gonna leave. Are they coming?
Man, I'm dead.
Well, I hope you all learned something from this video. don't hold Nemo.